Looking up, there's always sky. Rest your head, I'll take you high. We won't fade into darkness. Won't let you fade into darkness. Why worry now?
Shown how to improve their result in their performance of javelin. It will also be compared to an Olympic athlete. A video was recorded to show the performance. The first obvious thing that is seen to the eye is the momentum built in the run-up from the Olympic thrower over the novice thrower. The momentum is built gradually by running into a sprint, then as the arm went back, some of that momentum is lost, but not much, as seen in this graph. Compared to the teenager, the momentum is vast and will greatly affect the result of the throw. The sequential force summation is also vastly different between the two throwers. To achieve a better result, the greater number of body parts should be used. As seen, the Olympic thrower not only uses most of his muscles in his body to try and achieve a better result, but also puts them to optimum stretch, unlike the teenager. To achieve a better result, the use of optimum stretch will need to be utilized. Optimum stretch allows the muscles further time to contract, therefore more force will be generated. An example of this is to stretch the throwing arm fully back before releasing it.
Talking loud, not saying much. Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you do.
Don't you know, talking about a revolution sounds like a whisper. Don't you know, talking about a revolution sounds like a whisper. While they're standing in the welfare lines, crying at the doorsteps of those armies of salvation, wasting time in the unemployment lines, sitting around for a promotion. Don't you know, talking about a revolution sounds like a whisper. Who are people gonna rise up and get their share? Who are people gonna rise up and take what's theirs? Don't you know,